out of a speech test I had. It went pretty well. I'm so happy to be done with exams until we got the next. Because we got the next is finals. And I am not excited for that. I'm going to be studying like crazy next week. No, it sucks. Anyway, I bought the hair and pick up my cousin from school because I told her I'll pick up after I get out on my test. I usually don't have the car. Yeah, but I do. I think I'm going to get some lunch after this. I might have a little bit of money on my car. Pick me up something to eat. But yes, you guys just riding with me to pick up my cousin. I listen to click. Well, we've been Augusta for Black Friday. I picked up 107.3 on the radio, right? And now that I'm in Greenwood, I'm like an hour and a half away from Augusta. We're still picking it up, which is kind of awesome. Because I was getting really tired of 98.1 and then it's 107.3, which wasn't... It was cool, but it's nothing like listening to Steve Harvey in the morning. I was breaking and my light was on. And the light was on green for me. I got distracted by you guys. Yeah, I love those dogs over there. They are so cute. But you guys like my hair? I did a wash and go nighttime routine. First time, I put the Eco Styler gel. And this is the second day now. And I'm kind of loving the results, you guys. And this woman does not want to move. Yeah. So I am loving the results. You guys like it? Can't wait for my hair to get longer. Oh my goodness. I have a long way to go. But it's just, you know, shrinkage to the max. I love this song, you guys. She's just a girl and she's on fire. I get some Bojangles. I'm just on the light. Would hurry up. This light takes forever. Like my earrings. Yeah, I have these butterflies. Love butterfly earrings. Yeah, I love butterflies, everything. Butterflies are everywhere in my room. I got these from our local jewelry store we have here. For a dollar. Time to go! I know, I was sitting there forever, right?